Got the first ever BCA pack opening. And I'm pretty excited to open these. I've heard a lot of good things about these packs so far. And some gold, so some elite pulls. Let's see. Alright, an average start. You know, we can get something better than that. Okay. That's not bad. You know, it's an elite, it counts. Oh, and another one. There we go. Two elites in one pack there. Technically three if you want to count the breast cancer badge, but, you know, depends on how you look at it. So, technically three. Alright, come on. Come on. You can give me something good here. Nope. It was gold. Come on. Who is that? Reggie Bush. Alright, come on. Give me one of those new legends. Come on. Oh, there we go. First breast cancer awareness player. What are the sets? I don't know what the sets are. Oh, Fitz or Eric Berry? Oh, okay. Ooh, oh, I already have them. Got excited for no goddamn reason. I always do that. I always forget I have certain players. Oh, Luke Wilson. Come on. Oh, another breast cancer card. There we go. I'm going to probably go for Eric Berry out of all of them, I think. Come on. Oh, JoJo LaFell, huh? That a boy. JoJo. Come on. Don't do me like this, please, man. You give me 12 packs in a bundle and give me turd, 90% of them. Keep giving me turds. Come on, I don't want these turds. Stop with the turds. Alright, Darryl Washington's okay. I'll let that pass. Come on. What is up with the turds in these packs, man? Come on. Last one. Oh, come on. Damn it. Alright, Topper. Please be something useful in the Topper. And... no, oh, I already have Redding. Alright, well, that's not too bad. That was pretty good. Those are interesting packs. Oh, I won't lie. Those packs are interesting. I like those. It's a nice change. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed that video. More videos to come.